hearing some interesting things around about this game possibly breaking a console or two. From what I heard, that there are certain types of SD card formats that really don't go well. I heard Smash Bros. Actually had this problem. Follow the Toby Fox. But yeah, I have the cartridge version. Look, I didn't have enough gigs in my Switch. That's left on my SD card. Or, oh, hello! Isn't that from the trailer footage? Oh, like Melmetal or Meltan. Want to do it, Sonya? Oh, sweet! Nice. Oh yeah, I'm totally taking the screen. What? Am I big enough for this? Hey kid, I'm not even tall enough up for the other one. Is that a Pokemon? Yeah, honestly, I don't care. Eric, because I like got the cartridge version, so I'm good. Good, but however, I do feel sorry for the people that if it actually is happening, I think I recommend and to, well, you know, get a different SD card or call Game Freak or Nintendo. Oh, and let them know about this so they can fix it. Lodo ID? Oh, it's kind of like how that thing in... Jeez, I think it was back in Gen 4. Mind it, some more Rotom forms like that can be battle. Cause Rotomy here in the Rotom phone, in the Rotom decks, I like it. Now hang on a second. I really like how they added the... Just like... Transport yourself. Just by accessing the map. I will say this. It was a bit confusing in Sword and Shield. Well, not Sword and Shield, but I mean the 4th generation game. Not 4th. Games that like Ultra Sun, Sun, Moon, Ultra Moon. When you look at the map, you want to get somewhere. Here you had like this thing called Charizard Glide that worked the same way, but they combined the town map in that one. It's really convenient. Pardon? I beg yours. Alright, time to get new trousers. New pants. Egg! Why is everything... Are the pockets on the backside just gonna be plaid? Let me know when we get boots. So plaid pockets, huh? Light blue. Why no greaser jacket? You know what, this is pretty close enough. Oh, I'll take it. Stop! Oh right, I have some stardust. I'd say I'm really good at doing the Homer impression of dough. Alright, first gym. Him, probably, so... Rickety, not leveled. Good. Got Dottler, Crabboot. Delibird, you're just gonna be there just to... Oh, wait, no flying type move. Arr! Steam Engine. That's a new one. Oh! Like an actual Steam Engine. Alright. Honestly, I don't use these. Oh, they have their own category? Neat. Actually, yeah. What? Yeah, sorry, I already have one. No offense, just... Eh. Yeah. Yeah, I think I saw another one of you over at the wild area. Scared me, no end. Much better. Jeez, I thought Galar was gonna be a lot bigger. He looked huge! I will give it this. Oh, I see what they're doing there. Why? All right, now we can go challenge. You know what, maybe we should look around. Score! Double score. Well, already got it. Hey, there goes nothing. Let me save first, just in case. Oh no, it's him again! Fear. Much fear. Wait, we can buy Uni- No, they're not talking about me, okay. Okay, let's rock! What do we gotta do here? Oh man, I am loving the remix of the gym theme. What? Oh, this kind of feels a little more like field work. If I wasn't mistaken. I get the strangest feeling. And I've done this. Odyssey. Yep, Odyssey. Holy crap! What is the Yamper doing? Hey, knock it off! Okay, this is fun! Sorry, I'm gonna have to disappoint you. Oh, I didn't. That's a lot of food. I just love this. Could this be a minigame for future games? Or just in its own game in general? Thank you. Yeah, let somebody else have a shine in the spotlight. Oh, I like the details in the audit. Towards the top of it. That's Galarian form, maybe? Or just details. Oh, right. It's also poison type. No wonder it wasn't super effective. Time to give you the rat boot! Fire face kick! That natural Pokemon. Oh no. Who? Okay, let's make this hurt. Excuse me? I don't think that's Galarian form. I think the details on the leaves are new. No, go over there, hurt you bunch of boo-boo. No, I think these guys should be in the next Pokemon Pinball if there ever is gonna be one. But seriously, what happened to the spinoff game? Like, I remember saying this in the last part. Like, seriously, what happened to them? I know Pokemon Rumble kind of, fell flat in recent years. And admit. Pokemon Quest was my cup of tea. I don't think you can really make a Pokemon Ranger game unless it was for smartphones. Phones are just handheld only mode. Or unless you did like some sort of motion to the Joy-Con. Did I just do his chores? Or his gym challenge? Please tell me I just didn't do it. Yay! Here I come. I'll probably have to do the same. Whoa, is this a team of battle thing? That's brilliant. Oh, I love that. Tell me that's a Rotom drone! It is a Rotom drone! Oh, I love it already! Seriously, I'd like to see more Rotom forms for battling. But having them have other forms for different, like, purposes, pretty neat. Not yet. I am actually yet. One hit. Wow, look at that crowd. Bad. Probably should have Dynamaxed. Oh, I can even feel it in the ancient rumble. Survive that. Okay, that's a benefit. That's a double-edged sword now. My turn. Huh. they all go together? Oh, that's neat. They have a little cap on what level Pokemon you can catch. Makes sense. Balancing. A replica of Milo. Thanks! Nessa! Tank. Water type. I got Scorbunny. I mean, Raboot. Oh. Kid. What? What? What is that? Probably fairy tale. That was an interesting one. Okay, that's cool! Yeah, totally. Get that. Heal the Diglett here. Oh, hi there! Well, didn't you even notice the battle over there? And where do we go next? Ah! Aren't there other trainers? Come on, there we go. Eh? Hi there. What? Oh, thank you, pal. Yeah, bye. Yep. No, no, stay in that grass. Take five. Oh, I think I'll be back eventually. What? Oh, the irony! What the? Something unusual about this part. Guess not. What? Oh, there was. Yes, that's the deep detail I noticed. Yeah, I ain't falling for it again. Yeah, I know. And he even has me. Okay, that was neat. They kept Eevee's cry from, well, they allowed Eevee to be VA. Voice acted. Or acted.
Oh boy.
I wouldn't mind more Pokemon with more voice actors, rather than the cry. You know? Just trying to get to the other trainer, man. No, no, you stay over there. Okay. also a bug type. Simple. Wait a minute, Grubbin? Yeah, no. Yep, no! Eh. Nope. Right, where do we go next? We're on the right path. Oh, it looks pretty sunny. We go right? There's a cameraman there. Oh, this is a double battle! Now, if I do remember correctly, Blink is Steel type, Liptile. Jeez, I forgot what Liptile was. You know what? I'll just use Confusion. You can evolve to Electric type, so 100%. Oh, heck yeah! Hi there! I got quite a crowd. Thank you. But autographs... That's our next week. What? I like how they follow. Not yet. Maybe some other time. Sure, I'll use it then. Yes, Swirlix. Bingo! But they just float around, huh? My memory's probably hazy. Yeah, we already got one. Galarian Linoon. Soon, Obstagoon. Oh, heck yeah. What? But that's literally an apple! Oh. Okay, that's... So, Pokemon! Okay, new rule, Homer Simpson is not allowed in this region. I thought it was kind of grass type. I know there's all cream, but I'm seeing a lot of food-related Pokemon. on, Homer would eat half the population! Alright, let's see what's up. Okay. Why not? Fable, Pichu, Munchlax. Hi. Eh? What's up? What's up? Tell me more. Well, that was kind of fun. A little confusing thing, but a little fun. Hi! Sorry, just the name sounded familiar, and then my brain started doing the math. Oh, Christ. This reminds me of times when Buskin and Blaziken. Oh boy, Team Yell. Get lost before I pummel you. Not just a little bit. Got the gap on yours. Beat it! After I crush you in a Pokemon battle, 3 seconds to beat it before I use my fists. Table. Huh? Wait. Huh? If I remember correctly, Sableye might be a ghost type. No dark type. It's been a while. It's okay. give you a count of three and see where I take that discount megaphone and shove it where the sun doesn't shine. Beat it! Great. Then when I crush you with my Pokemon, I'll crush you with my fists afterwards. This is how a motorcycle kind of worked. Originally. So Rotom now has a bike. That's also a phone map. Four new Rotom forms. Get none for battling. Well, one in Gen 7, but, you know. That was the Pokedex. I'd like to see some forms for battling. Well, I think the new forms for, like, multiple kind of jobs, like Drone Rotom, Phone Rotom, Pokedex Rotom, Bike Rotom are neat, like giving them more roles. I'd like to see a little more different forms of Rotom on that we can use in battle. I could have sworn. Is that a Farfetch? That looks a little different from what I'm used to. Looks a little stingy. Angry little Pokemon. Hopefully it's still flying type. Wow, it's in a mood. no longer flying? Yeah, I kinda wanted to see a level 21. Hey look, there's another one. It's got a typing on it. Oh. No wonder it looks so angry. What kind of environment change in Galar caused it to be a fighting type? So darn angry! Well, Gene's probably... You're telling me. You Harvest Fire. An evolution of Corviknight? He's a flying type. Re-evolution? And a super effective. Woohoo! Darn! Picked a little too early. Whack! Knew it! Tortoise in the hair, friend. Tortoise in the hair. Thank you. Gotta train up the amper a little bit. I like daffodils a little. Blossomer. Oh yeah, that's a female Wobbuffet. I noticed the difference since. Gen 4. That's when they added the differences. Uh-oh. Thought that move would be a little more damaging, even though it's not very effective. like how some of the Pokemon follow you like the small ones, not the wild area where they chase you. What, you like have a little Pokemon intern or something? Oh. Oh, Krogunk was poison type. As far back as my memory goes. Yeah, its fur is like a little jacket. That's cool. We have like a little Mr. Mime at her desk. Look, I don't know what kind of Pokemon would make a great fill-in and at the office, but I wouldn't mind like a little Pokemon mini-series where like there are people in Pokemon working in like an office, like the office. Pokemon, the office room. Eh? You look like you're having a vacation or something. And I recommend Alola or Hoenn. Okay. Oh yeah, I'm really loving the music now. Wonder if you... Oh right,
Rabbit.
This could end really badly. Sorry, Raboot. Boo, but you're a fire type. This won't end well. I knew I should have leveled it up. Even its sprite looks angry! Who hurt it? Yes, fight me! Oh, jeez! That type map. Bit of a stretch. Because it's also a psychic type. Okay, we can take this one. Okay, if I remember, Rifloon is also a flying type. And I had a ton of Pokemon cards back in the day of this one. Thanks to your packs. Oh, right. Better idea. A fighting type, right? Surprised it knows rocks now. Ah! Come on! Please tell me we picked up an awakening. Okay then! Hopefully this wakes it up. Stick. What have I got to lose? Neat. break. How do we get there? The statue looks a bit familiar. Go! Talk to me. You must be the water type gym leader that I saw in the trailers, right? Eh? Thanks! Like the fish too? Get a good view of it. But it looks familiar. Hi, ball guy. Thank you. Oh, please stop doing that. Yeah. I am Iron Man. That's a lot of pikes. Oh yeah. Yes, Mario's been here. Most definitely. Who else would have constructed this? Yes. Mario Brothers were definitely here. Here, especially if the Smash Bros. Games exist, they could just take it on Warp Pipe. I guess Ash is Pikachu. Or whatever Pikachu was kind of enough. Do it. I guess it's Ash's? I don't know. I like to think in my mind it's Ash's. Jeez, these backdrops! Shocking, isn't it? Little puzzle. Roll and fight. I like it.
But who else, other than the Mario Brothers, constructed this colorful, the pikes? You there, battle me!
Wait, it's a water type anyway. Oh, me!
Battle me! Boing, boing, boing. Is there anyone else? If I can press it! Sorry. Or but nothing? Okay then. Yet your mission was very fun. I hate to disappoint Miss Nessa. sang this level, Rotom-toms! Somebody at marketing better make points for this. I'm dead serious. Snap out of it. Oh, I noticed that the floor has like some sort of tile.
See?
Aracuda. Hey, we're seeing Grimorant somehow. Uh-oh. Shrug it off, shrug it off! That's one fast fish. I guess it's based off of Barracuda. That slow it down. Right now. You would use this. Hey, I was going to as well. Bad. quite Nessa, but I am Sonya. Highest level one other than Dotler. One last push! Oh? Oh, that's cool! Boltun? Boltun? Dog Pokemon. Pokemon generates electricity and channels it into a legs to keep them going strong. Boltun can run stop for 3 full days! Back together a little. Fire, huh? Please stop with that! Game Freak, do me a big favor. Here. I don't care if you just allow 10 Pokemon a game. Aim for $100. Never bring back Ball Guy! Right, I'm gonna go to the Pokemon Center and then I'll meet up with you. Fire type, huh? Like I got work to do. Yeah.
Look, I ain't really using them right now.
I prefer to keep it a little organized. I don't know, personal preference. Send them out on poke jobs or something. Right. Well then.
I will see you around, everyone. I think this is a good part. Bye, and thank you for watching.